Hey divers, we just got back in for a terrific day out there on the ocean, offshore around the BP 25. The seas were about 2 to 3 feet swells, and we had about 15 knots of wind out of the south. So it got a little choppy later in the afternoon, and that's going to be typical for what's going to happen into the weekend. The mornings from probably 6 a.m. to about 1 o'clock, we're going to have very, very gentle winds, typically out of the west, maybe southwest, and then those wind speeds will increase throughout the day, making it a little choppier for the ride back home. But visibility has been phenomenal. The BP 25, we had another 50 plus foot of visibility. There was a strong thermocline and a slight current down there on the bottom. But led to some really great conditions. We saw huge sand tiger sharks down there, probably two or three of them swimming around the reef. And can't wait to get back out in the water tomorrow. So if you have not booked a seat on this weekend's dive, well, you guys are going to miss out once again on some of these epic conditions off South Carolina. Also, stay tuned for one of our latest sponsors there. If you'd like to sponsor, contact me down there, contact section, and send me a message, and we'll get you out here and spread the word about your product or business.
Express Watersports has activities for all ages and all levels of adventure. Join us for the most fun you'll have at the beach this summer. Take an exhilarating ride on one of our brand new 2018 jet skis. Splash around on the longest banana boat ride on the beach. This wet and wild ride is sure to leave you smiling. Set sail in the sky with Express Watersports for the highest flying parasail operation around. Call 843-357-7777 or book online at expresswatersports.com to reserve your trip today.